Hello children, how are you all doing today? I hope you all are keeping well. Today we are going to do English subject. And you have already read the story, The Holiday, right? Now, in this part of video, we are going to sequence the story and also review the book. And this video has three parts. First of all, we are going to do activities from the Little Thinker English book and Memories book. In part 2, we are going to sequence the story. And in part 3, we are going to review the book. So, are we all ready for today's learning? Let's start with video 1. So, children, are we all ready with Little Thinker English book? Let's open page number 49. This is page number 49. Now here we have to solve the riddles. Yes, so solve the riddles and write the answer in the space given. You can see the space here. Space is given here. Okay, now I will read the first riddle for you. On a cold, cold day, just put this on. Those long sleeves will keep you warm. Children, can you tell me what is it? What do you wear on cold day? Which is of long sleeves and when we wear that we can protect ourselves from cold? Can you tell me, children? Yes, it is jacket or sweater. So, here we are going to write jacket. As you know the story, in the story Holiday also there the mother is wearing jacket, yes. So, we are going to write the spelling of jacket. So, J-A-C-K-K-E-T. Jacket, right? Now, come to the second riddle. These go on the hands with a place for every finger. Keep the fingers nice and warm when the wind is blowing hard. Now children, can you guess what is it? Again, read it carefully. These go on the hands. You wear it on the hands, right? And there is a place for each and every finger. There is a place for each and every finger. And if you wear this, what happens? Your fingers and hands are warm. You feel warm, right? So what is it? Yes, these are the gloves. So we are going to write gloves. G. So we will write the spelling of gloves. L-O-V-E-S. Gloves. Okay, now let's come to the third riddle. This is a long cloth you can wear around your neck. Soft and silky, it keeps you cozy. Now children, you have already read the story, you know what is that thing which you wear around your neck? Yes, it is scarf. So we will write the spelling of scarf. S-C-A-R-F. Scarf. Now come to the fourth riddle. When the clouds burst and the rain falls down, just hold this up and you won't get wet. What is it? Children, what do you use in rainy season or when it rains, what do you use? Which we have to hold up. What is it? Yes, that is umbrella. So we are going to write here umbrella. The spelling of umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. So this way we have completed page number 49. Now children, you keep ready your memories book. Okay, children, are we ready with memories book? Open page number 13. Yes, here what you have to do, you have to take your mummy papa's help and complete this page. So what here you have to write the favorite holidays holiday trip's name, like place of the holiday spot. Then you have to discuss with your mummy papa about that holiday, and you have to take help of your mummy papa and fill in the boxes below. Okay, so now let me explain how to go about. Here you have to write where I went. Here you have to write where you have been last time for your holiday, okay, or whichever your favorite holiday spot. Then in the second box you are going to write how did I get there. Okay, you have to draw the vehicle. Did you go by car or by train or by aeroplane? Which means of transport you have taken for that? Okay, whether you have gone by cruise, that also you can mention. Yes. Now, in the third box below, you have to write, was it sunny, rainy, cloudy or cold? Okay, so when you went there, that holiday spot, it was it rainy, was it cloudy or cold? You have to draw the season over here. Yes, and of course when you go out, you eat nice food also. So here you have to write, I loved eating. Like whether you enjoyed any food item, you have to write there. Okay, and children, don't forget to write date in the topmost left side of each and every book, right? And complete this page and enjoy and discuss your favorite holiday spot with your parents. Thank you.